Entering tags one at a time via the tag name database isn't too bad, but if you have hundreds, it can get real tedious real quick, especially if you simply want to borrow a bunch of tags from another project. Importing and exporting can be a real time saver. In this example, we can see in our tag database that we have three oven tags, a pressure, temperature, and a screen number tag. Looks like the oven tags are on PLC 2, pressure and temperature on PLC 1, and the screen number is an internal tag to the Seymour Micro panel. We would really like to have three temperatures off of PLC 2 to monitor the three ovens. It would be easy just to add those three right now using the tag database, but for the purposes of this example, pretend we're adding hundreds of tags. To do that, we just export the tag name database. We can save it to any folder we want, give it any name we want, and you can store it as an Excel file or a CSV. We use the comma separated values for this example. Then you just select what you want to export. Do you want to export everything? Just the tags from one PLC? Do you want to include internal tags and unused tags? Let's see, we'll select everything here, but we don't need any internal or unused tags. You can also create a sample template. It'll basically put out a header file and format the spreadsheet for you, but it'll give you a blank sheet that you can then start adding tags to if you want to. Okay, let's go and export these values. We're going to export those to our root drive. And we're done. Now we just bring that up in our favorite spreadsheet program, and you can see here's a list of all the tags we exported. And it's a fairly simple matter to grab maybe the temperature tag, make several copies of it, change the name, and maybe change the address. So as you can see, it'd be very easy for me to create large quantities of tags in the spreadsheet. I just save the spreadsheet, then go back to my project, then go to File, Import, Tag Name Database, go find that file. Now it's warning us that this oven one tag already existed, so we couldn't add it. That's fine. It's just telling you any discrepancies that may have come up. These are all fine because we told it not to overwrite the existing tags. So we're good to go. Now if we go back to our tag name database, you can see that the new temperature tags have been imported and we're ready to go. So that was a lot of work for three tags, but again, if you have a large project or you have existing tags from another project, importing and exporting tags is a great way to get them into your new project quickly. That's it for this video. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you'd like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.